Ross, you just had your first hit out for the Dons. How did that feel?
Yeah, it was good, you know. First time I've been here as a Dons player. We're good to push out on him. You know, I think it was real. I think it's an exciting performance, you know, from what we showed in that first two, last 20 minutes. Really, we played strong and made a lot of changes, really, and that's a good championship team there. And, you know, we showed it well and we were winning for a majority of the game, yeah, so I'm pleased with it.
What's it like for a middle on a wide open pitch like that at the Keymo to get going?
Oh, for a middle like me, I enjoy it. You know, I like to get overs, I like to get everywhere about pitch. I like to be more about the ball. So for me, it's perfect and I'm excited playing it week in, week out on a good surface, you know. I hate it when it's a slow, soggy track, so yeah, it's exciting.
Obviously, like you said, we're writing it up until those final 20 minutes, maybe the number of changes coming into play, but for probably an hour of the game, we're right in there with them.
Yeah, for an hour of the game, we're in there with them, and like I said, this is a top championship team, you know, I've played them quite a few times last season, and, you know, we stuck in them, and we made a lot of changes. We made half-backs changes, you know, players playing out of position, you know, a few young lads on wing, on full-back, Jack Logan moving about, you know. They didn't make as many changes, their teams, their consistency, and I think that showed it last like 10. So, yeah, you know, we can take a lot from it and we can learn a lot from it. Really.
You're one of a number of new signings in the team today. With only two pre-season games, is it important that you all hit the ground running and get used to the systems in place?
Yeah, you know, I think like everywhere, once you've played for so long like myself, you know, systems are systems and you know how you want to play. And yeah, it's just about gelling with the boys, really. And I think, you know, new signings, we've seen some good signs showing there, some trialists were looking real good today. And yeah, it's just about, we've got another game on Friday, and, you know, then we've got Challenge Cup, and yeah, we're doing a lot of work in training, so it's quite good.
Yeah, Rich said before the game, this was maybe a bit of a marker as to where we're at. We all want to be in the Championship, and obviously Sheffield are established in there, so I think the proofs for the hour that we did play in there, the structures were not far away.
Oh yeah, no doubt, I feel like we have a squad that could compete in the Championship, and I think it showed today, you know. Like I say, the amount of changes probably hurt us a bit, but that's what we need to do in pre-season. And I think, you know, I feel a lot more confident going into that season after a game like today. You know, it's built a lot of confidence. I think, you know, a lot of these lads are, you know, we're all growing confidence and we're just going to get better.